Wild days, I'll start off slow again, and I'll put it in stages, and then you'll be lying there, dripping like a knackered fridge. Your front bum is wheat as an otter's pocket. My hands is our your sweaty back, and then I put it in deeper and deeper until I'm giving you the full inch and a half, and you're lying there, a bony and a hen. And I'm taking my cock and I'm putting it right in you, Ken. Clean into the fucking hinge. Right in. And then we're switing. We're aye swity. And the swite's running off your head. And you're needing a shower in it, but you're not getting it. Because I'm a randy, fat, hairy bastard. And the next time I come in, you're just lying on your back here with your breasts out of side, nothing. And I can't why that's an attractive image. But if I've done, because I'm still not a fan of the spicking, I've learnt the hale British language and sign language, and I signed to you that I'm going to be rubbing your hamstrings. And then the next time, Phil D, as I'll come in, and we're still not spicking, Ken. I'm not a fan of the spicking, but I do an awful amount of it in WhatsApp voice messages, but we're definitely nae spicking. Aye, still nae spicking. And you can hear a wee glass of wine in that, Ken, just to refresh your mood for some reason. Even though your mood would still be fresh, because we hadn't been spicking.